Okay, folks, here am I again, right here at the bargain center area, and I'm gonna make my way up to the market. Traffic is a little tight this morning, so I gotta watch myself during this little maneuver here. Yes, just allow them to pass so I can have more room. And it's Christmas Eve day, folks. I'm at the bargain center area right here at Perry Bay. Perry Bay Supermarket. Trying to maneuver across the road. And we have a little cloud cover here that is hiding the sun, which is rather good for now because I'm going eastward, and if the sun was up, I'd be going right into the sun. Same to you, man. Wow. It's going to be busy today. Busy all over, folks. Thank you. Traffic is tight today. The traffic is tight today. Yes, guy, what's up? Yes, folks, I'm here at the market. I'm here at the market, people, usual people. I'm here today, right here at the market. They can say what they want. This is Christmas Eve, folks. How are you doing? You're good? You're doing a little shopping?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll be there.
All right. You take care. Let me make my round around the market. Let me make my round around the market, folks, because they're busy here today.
I'm
Excuse me. It's Christmas Eve, folks, and it's rather busy today. Rather busy here at the market.
It's Christmas Eve now, look here.
All right. Check you later. Soon, when we come back. All right, okay. Fair enough. Okay, folks. Right inside the market here now.
Thank you. When you come in January, you have to buy chemicals. 2 days after, last entry. They don't buy. You see the people of them can't.
Man, I say you make too much money when you do that.
You make money too? How are you doing? You all right? Good man. Season's greeting. Yes, folks, it's Christmas Eve, and I'm right here at the market. Right here at the market this morning. How you doing, man? Yes, it's a busy Christmas day, people. Christmas Eve, rather. People are busy at the market right here. Traffic is busy, tied right up. Right up, all over you go. All over now. No roadblock. They're busy at the market here today. I know there were going to be a lot of shoppers here. Just doing my customary thing, folks. Customary thing, folks.
Okay, how are you?
All the best.
Same to you.
Good, good, good.
No. The work may work.
Work what? You get paid?
How?
Who pay you?
Plenty money.
Have you come here?
No.
Or you get off on Facebook. You know who this is? Same yeah. For Clayton Green. You know me? I tell
I'm driving
you
around.
You know Sylvia how you are?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay, good.
This is a Sylvie.
This is Sylvie.
Sylvie. I were taller than Sylvie. Okay, all right. I were usually up there.
And I'm up there too.
Okay, okay.
I live
below her. Okay. You take care, right? Good man. Yeah.
We gotta say thank you to the Lord, amen. One mighty God, amen. Somebody gotta give their life to the Lord this morning. Before you end it in 2023,
amen. Yes, folks, they all want to know if you are making money. Of course, a little penny hit may drop in once in a while. It will fill up the kitty after a while. So, let it flow, people. Subscribe, like, and share to make money. Expensive equipment I bought. They didn't ask me where I get the money. Lovely day today. Lovely day today at the market, folks. Beautiful. How are you doing today?
Wonderful.
Okay. Right here at the market. Right here at the market, folks. Take a walk up by Bendow now. See what action is going on up there. I
Yes, it's Christmas Eve day, folks. And I'm right here on the Valley Road. What are you going to do?
Thank you. Hello. We have one friend in America. Every minute she tell me, call me, tell me see you. A video. So video me now make me see him. Make me say, hi Helen. Hi Helen, this is Charlie Helen.
Yes, right here, bend down.
Happy Christmas.
Okay. Right here at the bend down. How are you doing?
Thank you. Party next week.
Thank you.
Season's greeting.
Okay, let me pass.
Okay, go ahead. They're ready. They're ready. Yeah, yeah. Eat well.
Get a little busy between here. Let me take a little stroll up Scotch Row, see what's happening up here.
Coming from the with a pan. This and I says Harry Ruka Goyana.
So I was Tanis Street. Get to as far as Tanis Street and take it back down. Yes, right here is Tanis Street, so I'm gonna take it back down.
Yes,
up, girl?
What is this for, a media or some kind of media event?
Yeah.
Okay, so put me on some blast now. This is YUG Fashion Institute of Technology. Our current location, Quesada Gardens at St. John's, Antigua.
Okay.
And I teach fashion design for 1 year and also tailoring. Yeah. Okay. I just arrived in Antigua about a year and 5 months, and I'm here to change something in Antigua, to train 1,000 fashion designers and tailors in Antigua. We want an artist community, any kind of art, music, dance, singing, writing, poetry, you name it.
I got you.
And we want them in one community, just like in New York, where you have all the artists in one spot, so you know when you come off the boat, you can go directly to the artist community, and we do our stuff. That's what I'm pushing for, an artist community.
Okay, dear.
And my name is Kim Isaac. I'm, in the Bronx for the last 43 years, and I just arrived a year and 5 months ago. And I'm here to give back in a big kind of way.
Okay,
in
Kim.
In a great kind of way.
You say your name is Kim Isaac?
Kim Isaac, K-I-M-I-S-A-A-C, Fashion Design School, YUG. Technology.
Okay, Kim.
Located in Quesada Gardens.
Put got you.
Class, brother.
Got you, family.
Yes. Thank you, brother.
You take care. You. All right. Yes, that Kim Isaac. Maybe it's my family. You never could tell the kind of people you're going to meet right here in St. John's.
Yo. Oh, I'll go on for you.
Yes, Kim Isaac. Get a little gig there, and I'm back at the food and vegetable market here. Getting the sorrels going.
December done Friday, though.
Oi. $5.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
Yes, folks, right here at the market today. Christmas Eve. Right here at the market.
Good morning, good morning.
They got bigger between here.
Yeah,
how you doing? You all right?
Thank you.
Man, how you go?
Good man, you all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Listen to me, you talk dance.
There's nothing wrong with that. What?
Linda, vida.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's the occasion?
Everything. Christmas, Carnival,
okay.
Easter,
okay.
Independence,
okay.
All over. Yourself.
Thank you.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
$5. Where we were When are we there marching at last?
Come here, one day.
I'm from a grunt.
Sir. Them videos. Where you source them?
When you say source,
where you see them?
Post is it?
YouTube.
And
Facebook. On Facebook.
What's your YouTube name?
You can put in Antigua Police Parade.
Antigua Police Parade.
And everything else. Okay. Yeah, from last week.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
They will come on. Alright, okay. 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 Yes, I think I'm meeting my tummy to be topped up, so I'm going to replenish my bem-bem. So I'm going right up here to get some food.
Morning.
As you can see. Their source, so you got it right. You got it right, people. You got it right. You got it right.
Where you rushing to? It's a pleasure to meet you, and I'm going to turn my phone. Mr. Hensley?
Hensley, yes. Hensley Isaac.
Yeah. I'm glad to meet you.
Right.
Finally. Blessed love. Blessed love.
Yes, man, yes. Thanks for following, man.
Yes, yeah, man. Anytime.
Okay. All right. Nice to see you guys here.
Thank you.
Okay. You're really looking out for me.
Yes, we were.
Okay, all right. All right, so you take care. All right, man. Okay, good. Take care. Okay, good. Yes, just met some of my followers there. They came all the way from America. And they contacted me and tell me they were going to be around the market here today. So I told them what time I'm going to be here. And I just ran into them. Yeah. Even the parade last week from the police, some of them haven't seen it yet. So I think they will be more views on that video because it's taking a lot of hits. Yeah, right here on the market. It's a good feeling today, Christmas Eve. No harassment. Feels good. How are you doing today? Season's greeting. Love you too.
Have a good Christmas.
You too. Same to you. All right, enjoy your Christmas.
Okay.
Hey, what about our little
local sponsor, local bringing that. Have local bringing.
What have you got? Local bringing.
Thank you.
Out of here, folks. Thanks for viewing. If you like this channel, share, subscribe, and comment. Bye for now.